And now Jones and the rest of the Sharks trying to assert themselves in the third the way they did in the first when they were all over the Ducks. And were it not for John Gibson, would have had certainly more than a one-goal lead. Now they need three to win. Ferraro, and now out of the corner it comes to Burns. Back for Logan Couture. He'll elevate a pass to Evander Kane. Kane to the net, places it in front.